boats swarming around Kapiti Island. The seafoam coloured trees and the distant birds jumping from tree to tree. I see the sapphire ocean as it gets darker and darker and slowly disappears. The Arctic sky and snow white clouds. Crimson is looking for small cracks as they walk upon the soft soil down below. I overhear little whispers and snickers from behind. You can hear the spiral wind looping around through the trees. The breeze going through my hair, the rope dangling down from the trees. I could feel my fingers slipping just before I hit the ground. The sun's blinding spotlight striking down from the soft scrubs of all different sizes. Walking back with the sun in my eyes, finally I'm back at the school.